There you are, General. What do you think of it?
Why, you've done it. And that's that.
Looks like it.
Would you be interested in taking over a plant to manufacture these tickers?
Oh, no, sir. I'd like to sell it outright. I got some other things I want to do.
What are some of these other things?
Well, I'll bring them around and show them to the General when I think they're right. You see, I like the cigars I get here.
Well, as a matter of fact, I'm now in association with the General, so let's talk business.
I'm ready.
How much do you want for this stock ticker?
Well, I suppose you make me an offer, General, whatever you think is fair.
How about $20,000?
How much?
I said $20,000.
$20,000.
Perhaps a fair price with world rights would be $30,000.
$30,000.
Well, come now. Let's make it $40,000. World rights and everything. I really think that's fair.
Yes, yes, General. I think that's fair. Oh, General, before you make that out, you advanced me some money, you remember. $215 in cash, $106.23 in material. It comes to $321.23.
Are you sure that's correct?
Yes, sir, I'm sure.
All right. We'll forget it.
Thank you, sir.
What are you going to do with all that money?
I'll tell you one thing I'm not going to do with it. I'm not going to buy any gas stock.
You might do worse.
I doubt it, Mr. Taggart. Here are the patent papers, General. They're yours now. And thank you, sir.
Don't mention it. Goodbye.
One moment. Don't congratulate yourself too much. You may be interested to know that we were prepared to go as high as $60,000 for your invention.
You were?
We were.
It may interest you to know that I was prepared to sell it for $2,000.